For as long as we focus on trans women being the threat to women, which they are not, men who want to abuse women don't feel the need to change their gender to do it.
Given the understandable public and parliamentary concern in this case, I can confirm to Parliament that this prisoner will not be incarcerated at Cornton Vale Women's Prison. And I hope that provides assurance to the public presiding officer, not least to the victims in this particular case.
I am a lifelong feminist.